the Mariposa Folk Festival on Toronto Island.
I guess you never knew I was a deep sea man, eh? Yes, I rang more water out of my mitts than the captain of the Blue Nose ever sailed over, you know?
In the folk music revival which has taken place in Canada over the past 10 years, Celtic music has become a dominant force. A lot of the music is either Celtic-inspired or Celtic-influenced, like the jigs and reels of the French Canadians.
Well, your people Scotch then?
No, Irish.
Irish, isn't
it? Yes, from Ireland.
You're from Ireland.
My great, I guess, great-great or something, grandfather, you know. Somebody kicked him out of there and he came over.
Which part of Ireland did he come from,
County Cork.
County Cork, that's the way down south.
Yeah. Well, we kept down the south end most of the time.
We all seem to have kicked out a lot of good musicians.
$7.56.
The festival is not without its more commercial side, but that's something to which no self-respecting Celt would object.
A couple of Tom's tunes.
All right, go ahead now.
Tom's tunes.
Thank you.
Perfect.
on anytime you want. Thank you. You're terrific.